Hi, I'm Alessandra Gold. Hello, Fashion One.
We don't sleep when the sun goes down. We don't waste no precious time. All my friends in the loop, making up for teenage crime.
Well, it's the debut of the new Cruising collection, the Spring-Summer 2013. And it's our new shoe wall. We just built this wall to showcase over 150 pairs of sneakers. It's a celebration with my partnership with Asia. And because of that, and it is the year of the dragon this year for, you know, Asian people. So I bring in the dragons here, the acrobats, to like bring some flair to this whole thing. I go to Asia, get inspired there in the streets of Asia. So it becomes with the textiles and materials, and then it goes back to the sneaker.
Making up for teenage cry.
Process of the shoe. The most important thing is the last, how comfortable the shoe really is. And then you decide if it's a high top, medium top, low cut. You get the materials and then you start adding. But it's a very long process. It's much longer than apparel, per se. For this shoe, we started with this one, the low cut of the shoe, with the bumpster, with the chrome. And we got so much great feedback, it was such a good sale through that I decided to go high top with it. So from here, you know, I got on the high tops. And then this is our crazy horse, we call, because it has a little rubber studs. So we added that to turn that shoe into a high top. Like, what you wearing, what is this, where's this coming from, who's the designer, all the reaction you need from a shoe in fashion, it comes from the shoe. You know, we're branding Cruising organically, slowly in the US. We're very strong and steady in Asia. And here I'm trying to bring Miami to be our like home base and to understand more about what we do and how serious, you know, the sneaker is. And especially me being a girl designing shoes, I'm like entering this world of guys, which is like, you know, it's tough, it's cool too. And then this just brings us more leverage and people more respect in the shoe business, so it's cool. And thank you Fashion One for always being here, always sponsoring us in our events. Thank you so much.